scientist, so you've been learning about tectonic plates. So now let's go ahead and learn about boundaries.
Convergent boundaries are when two tectonic plates are moving towards each other, almost like a car collision, a head-on car collision. So let's model this with some sand. As the two plates here on an index card are below each other, I'm going to push the index cards towards each other where they should push up and form almost like a mountain would be forming. It could also be volcanoes and things like that. Sometimes when the plates, one of them will slide below the other, forming a subduction zone. In these subduction zones, this is where another source of earthquakes might occur. Let's look at this another way. Convergent boundaries can also be modeled using your Hot Wheel cars at home. It's almost like a head-on collision. These two cars meet, pushing each other up where those mountains might form. We also might see that head-on collision where one car slides on the other, modeling subduction, where we're going to find those major earthquakes.
Transform boundaries are when two plates are formed along a fault line. These plates often slide or grind next to each other, and this is where earthquakes are often found.
Often earthquakes are a result of these two boundaries pushing past each other. A great example is the San Andreas Fault in California. A transform boundary can also be modeled with two cars who are driving past each other, but the friction of the two cars touching is almost like that friction of the fault line where an earthquake would be formed along that boundary. Divergent boundaries are often found on the ocean floor. These two plates are moving apart from each other, creating a big gap along that ocean floor. In this gap, volcanic activity is happening.
When the volcanic activity happens, a mid-ocean ridge will form in that space. New rock will be formed, and we're pushing the older rock out away from that area. We call this seafloor spreading.
Let's look at this another way. A divergent boundary is when two cars are pulling away from each other, leaving that gap in between the cars. That's where we're gonna find that mid-Atlantic ridge.